How did my spaceship leave without me?
Ghost matter detected nearby danger. Ooh, should I not go that way then? I hate how I just don't have... Oh, got another portal here. Is ghost matter gonna kill me? Is it not safe to walk through it? I'm gonna walk through it. Okay, so now I know. Ghost matter. Do not go anywhere near it. Without further ado, I'ma go ahead and get started. Last time was my first time playing this, and it was amazing, but totally terrifying because it just felt so real. Okay, we're waking up. Hello? I do remember the last planet I was on was that one planet called Brittle something. So going back to Brittle, taking off. Oh lord. Oh look, Brittle Hollow's orbit is close today. Put that hot autopilot on, cause you know, I don't know what I'm doing. Accelerating towards our destination. Where is Brittle? Oh, there you are. Oh wow, you're so close, you're so close. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on! The heck was that? What kind of landing was that? For real though? Normally, it slows down, it takes off the autopilot. Alright, so last time, I fell in a black hole on this planet. This planet freaks me out, man. How do you do the little thing? Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, I forgot, I do have a jetpack. Ooh. Hello, welcome to the North Pole. Ooh, look, stairs. Chill with that! You can see the sun breaking. Oh no! 3 minutes of oxygen! Got a thing over there. Careful, careful, careful! Has anyone observed the phantom moon that sometimes greets us in the night sky? Your thoughts interest me. We've successfully created a warp travel. Really now? Oh shoot! I gotta get back to my ship. I don't know who I thought I was. Where my ship at? Oh shoot, I'm about to take damage, but you know what? It's fine. Y'all breathing hard and junk. I don't see my ship! I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I died. Oh, Mr. V! Thanks so much for the sub! Oh shoot, what the heck is happening? Yes, this is how we're supposed to land. We're supposed to freaking, what's it called? And I cannot believe that I had a perfect landing spot. No, stop! Why is this planet in my way? Gone! Why is the moon? Oh, that's probably why I died. I crashed into the moon. I crashed into his moon. Why do things? What is this? Hollow's lantern. That's what I keep crashing into, you freaking idiot. Okay, can we please land on the planet this time? My god! Dang! Hey, what are you doing? Okay, landing mode. Land Joe stank. Don't be stank. Do the thing! Yes! At least we landed this time, though. Can't wait to see the warp tower. Although it's been a long time since I've jumped into a black hole. Wait, so now they're saying you can jump in the black hole? Do I have to jump in the black hole to get to this? Or can I jump through this to get to the black hole? Is that this area? Yes. Ow, my face. I died. Why do I always accidentally jump in there, you freaking butterfoot roach? Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop, 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 stop. Engage. Thank you, Joe dumb butt. Oh, maybe I crashed into a meteor when I was landing those first two times. Like, what planet has a hole in it, though? So is there a way down without jumping into the hole? Yeah, actually there is, but it's kind of hard to find. I found it last week, but then I slipped and broke my life. Chill, man, with all your sliding and gliding. Oh no, 50%. I gotta be careful. 3 minutes of- okay, nah. Need to get back to the ship. Yeah, I do, because last time I ran out of oxygen. I don't even know where I parked. Okay, 500 and something meters this way. Also, watch your footing. Hey! It just said 500 meters, and now it's 320 kilometers. What? Quit playing with me! Like, what the heck? It just said 500 meters, and now it's like- wait! Wait, what?! It is flying away! Look, it's in the sky!
How did my spaceship leave without me?
Somebody's petty, man. Oh shoot, we're landing near the North Pole. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on! Oh my god! The Nomai on Brittle Hollow observed a phantom moon that sometimes a bit. Are they talking about that big old stank thing that I keep crashing into? Ooh, this is the safe path they were talking about. Whoa! Oh my god! What kind of pun? What kind of y'all trying to kill me? Oh, hecky to the gnaw. That doesn't seem very safe. Right, they talk about-
Oh, we made a safe platform for everybody to get down.
Oh, shoot! Stop with the meteors, bro. Stop, dude! I swear that gets on my nerves. Oh, shoot. That was not good. Oh, black hole. We're falling in the black hole. Okay. Hello. Wow. See, this is what happened the last time I fell in the black hole. It, like, yeeted me. I broke so- Shoot! Dang it! And I fell in the black hole again.
If I ran away, I'd never have the strength to go very far. How would they hear the beating of my heart? Will it go on? The secrets that I hide, will I grow old?
Eclipse! Little wraparound path right here. Oh yeah! There you go. Okay, what I want to do first is find old dude. Okay, I'm getting closer. Hey! Are those trees in there? Yes! Bless! See, I see more stuff down there. How the heck do you get down there? Oh my god! Are you freaking serious, bro? You know what? I'm done with this planet. When I die, I'm going somewhere else. Where are we going? What's this? Dark brittle? Dark bramble? Oh, that looks horrible. That's not even a planet. I really don't want to go back to Giant's Deep because that place scares me. It's just all storms and water. I could try the Ash Twin. I haven't been there. The Interloper is too close to the sun. Is that a comet? Timber Earth, that's our homeland. Deplete your oxygen. Is that the sun? No, that's the sun. Then what the heck is that? Let me see what happens when I go through it. Hello? I'm trying to go in here. Let me in. Let me in. It's not letting me in. Are you denying me? Are you serious? So I can't get in? What? Oh my god. The sun freaking scared the crap out of me. I'm sorry. Oh my god, the sun scared the crap. Why am I going towards the sun? Oh, I'm gonna burn to a crisp. Tower shard. Okay, there we go. We're here. Oh! Stop with the meteors! Take the stairs down from there and look for the banjo again. That's all I'll say for now. Okay. Hey, is that the thing? Is that the thing that... That's the thing. Oh, looky here. Oh, this is the Tower of Quantum Knowledge. You can love... Actually, I feel like it would be better if I did it from over here. Man, if I die, I'm gonna be so mad. If I don't make this jump, I'm gonna be so mad. Easy. Okay, I made it. The palms are sweaty. Ooh, who died over here? It's a whole skeleton. Nah, that's someone else. Whoa, what's that? Oh, the banjo dude. He's further down. Do I go through this quantum realm looking thing? Okay, I'm about to pick a quantum hole and go through it. I don't give a crap. Let's go. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, forward, forward, forward! I'm pressing forward! Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I... I think I did it. Oh! Whoa! Oh, wait, let me in! Let me in! I can't believe I just did that! Wow, so it works! Is that... maybe that's the way down? Let's give it a go. Whoa. Oh, this goes somewhere. That definitely. See, this is what's so trippy. It's like you have to figure all this out, but you don't freaking. Ooh. Relative to the pull of gravity, anyway. Wait. He won't let me in. He won't let me in. Is there another setting? Okay. Going up. All right. So we changed the setting. Okay. There we go. Now we're talking. Where is old dude? Oh, he must be through here. I'm coming. This is so insane. I didn't think we'd be traveling through warp loops. It's Ryback. Oh, you launched. That's great. Oh, yeah. Okay, so how? That is the question. How do I get over there? All right, I'm gonna go for it and see what happens. Whoa! Ow! And this is the thing that I walk on. The Hanging City! Oh, I don't like that. Can I jump to that? Is that jumpable? I have to Oh, wow, I cannot believe I made that. Ghost matter detected nearby. Danger. Oh, should I not go that way then? I hate how I just don't have. Oh, got another portal here. Is ghost matter gonna kill me? Is it not safe to walk through it? I'm gonna walk through it. Okay, so now I know. Ghost matter. Do not go anywhere near it. What are you doing? Put your seatbelt back on! Goodness. An autopilot! Oh, don't hit me! Ow. Boing. This does not look like a good area that I just landed in. I think the surface. Ah! Oh my god. Stop! Ooh, yeah. Okay, that's hazard. Oh yeah, that's where I blew up! Okay. Alright, so we're good on that. No one knows how this universe was made, but one thing we do know is everything used to be very hot and very dense.